You just say any destination and it automatically takes you there.
Yet no matter how many times I tell it, take me to a better life, here I am.
Stop! I hate being grounded. I am missing Stella Jordan's birthday party and I so want to be there, but she doesn't get a car.
Wait, sneaking in past curfew, disobeying authority. Who are you and what have you done with Chase?
You have no idea, do you?
I'm kind of busy, but I could probably go later. To it now!
Congratulations, Adam, you did the impossible. You made me want to hang out with Chase. That's not normal.
Perfect. This should be more than enough, then.
You think? Hey, Bree, you need a towel?
Oh, it's okay. I'd rather just stand here covered in spider goo.
Hand it one in my mouth. Okay.
God's sake, where's the hammer?
What did he just say?
Okay, I can't stomach much more of this.
There's no fun that ever end around here? You have been saying that for 2 hours. How long until you stop talking?
Hi, I'm Bree. I like ponies and girl things. I have besties. I can't wait to stab them in the back. I can't believe we're actually at school. I am so excited.
Oh, my first lunch.
Great, in your underwear by mistake.
Oh. Hello? What? Oh no!
What?
Well, what is it now?
Caitlin just broke up with Rodney!
Bree, this is serious!
I know! They've been dating for like 3 months! Alright, Chase.
Time for a little bionic revenge. I never met a
girl. What the?
Looking.
Wow! You caught that with your face!
Okay, what is with all of the happy squeaky hamster noises? Did you finally grow a chest hair?
So, you're the little comedian, huh?
Well, I'm waiting.
Well, I'm not
really sure.
What you want me to say?
At this extremely awkward
moment.